Old Rex told me he got hit in the head with a can of Pepsi the other day. Thank goodness it was only a soft drink.